A hearing scheduled today for the officer who fatally shot Nathaniel Sanders last year, but this hearing is not about the shooting. Instead, Chief Art Acevedo will review Officer Leo Quintana's DWI arrest from earlier this year. Quintana was reportedly pulled over after giving a deposition on the civil rights lawsuit filed against him related to the Sanders shooting.